Hello everyone, welcome to part 14, I guess, of Let's Play Legend of Zelda Wind Waker. And sorry, I took a break for a couple hours because I had to watch a movie, and it was an awesome movie called Get Smart. If you know that movie, then you're awesome, because Get Smart has Steve Carell and Anne Hathaway. And of course, yeah, I love Anne Hathaway, you know. I know what you're gonna say. Alright, let's try this again. What the heck? How am I doing this wrong? Oh my gosh. I'm gonna die. I'm so gonna die! Alright, I don't know how they do this, but this is crazy! I can't drop this! I can't drop this! Dear God, please help me! Health. I really need health. Thank God. Man, why am I having so many fails today? I'm just horrible at this. Alright, let's try that again without no fails. Yes! Oh, wow. I cannot believe I just did that. Why couldn't I have done that in the first place? Wow, that was just so awesome and not awesome at the same time. Alright, this part's kind of tricky. You have to latch onto that, and... And it makes that thing go up. Jump! Out there! Shocking! A lot. Do I remember this? Sadly, no, I do not. I believe over there is the way to my primitive language. 1, 2, 3! Oh yeah, that was awesome. Yes, full health. Just what I needed. Just what I needed. Yeah. I am awesome. Do, do, do. I am awesome. Do, 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 do. I am awesome. Oh my gosh. I hate this part because it is so hard. Da, 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 da. Yep, you heard me. This part is really hard. Okay, what do you have to do? Let me tell you. You have to grab this thing, and you have to put it right here. That wasn't as hard as I expected. That wasn't even hard at all. I fooled you. I fooled you. Yeah, I got the big key. Hooray! Yay! Got the big key. Now I can finally beat this temple! Okay. No! What was that? What was that? Is this what I get from watching a detective movie? Am I from now gonna be called Link, the detective of stupidity? This just breaks bones. Double aching bones. Double aching peanut bones. I want my mommy. And I'm not acting like a tiny little booger. And I just did say that. Yep, I did. Whee! Look, I'm swinging! Yay! Look, I'm swinging! And I'm gonna make for it! Yeah! Link is not called the awesomeness. He is called Link, the detective. Link, the... I completely forgot that word. What's that called? Link the Detective! Yeah. I am Link the Detective, and I'm spinning around, and I see spikes around me, and that is really creepy. It's really... Oh my gosh! Jump! I don't know why I said that out just loud. And here we are yet again in this area, and I don't know why these fire bats slash keys are close to me. And did I see them when I was here last time? No, I did not. Maybe it's just an illusion. Dear God, please tell me I did that right. Please tell me. Please tell me. Oh, yes. And it just moved it. How quaint. Oh, my gosh. Ah, run away. Run away. I'm so scared. Run away. Am I going this right way? And yes, I am. Guess what, ladies and gentlemen? We are close to the boss. And another thing I have to point out. Our computer, like, all the, basically, well, my computer and my mom's iMac is going wacko. Well, I don't know if my mom's iMac is going as wacko as mine. Well, the one in the basement, well, that I use, and we think and yet do not know if we have a virus. So I had to completely shut down my computer, which disabled my upload for Wind Waker, the part 3, which I'm really mad, and I'm gonna have to upload that tomorrow. Which you guys won't be seeing this at the right time I'm saying it, because it's April 14th, and I do not know what date it'll be when I upload this. Maybe on Saturday, maybe on Sunday, maybe on next week, and I gotta stop saying that. You little booger! Booger! I do not want to bother with you, you crazy fish. And we got the nice wrist. How wonderful! I believe that there is a fairy somewhere around here. Yes! No! 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 Okay. Yes! Oh wow! Oh, I got scared there for a second. Great. Now we got fairy in a bottle. It basically heals you right when you die, and yeah, it's really useful. So get out the grappling hook, and yeah, I got 30 seconds left, so wee, I'm spinning, and I don't know, I am so hyper, yay, wee, being hyper is fun, and somewhat irritating, wee, alright, so we are running out of time, so, stay tuned to the next part of my Let's Play for the Legend of Zelda the Wind Waker. Remember to come and rate, subscribe for the next episode, goodbye!